on this straight line, I will place my tape like this. Then I will mark my shoulder. The shoulder I'm working with is 17. So if I divide that 70 by 2, I will have 8.5. You don't need a waistline, you don't need waist. My shoulder to the hip, this line is the shoulder line. if you open it up, then we have one, we have two for the front, we have two for the front, then we have one. The pocket, we need to work, now we need to work on the pocket. So I'll open it. The pocket is going to be at the front, at the right side. We mark on the wrong side. So this is the wrong side of the fabric. So the pocket is going to be on the front. So I will open it up and make sure that the right side of the fabric is facing me. So mark that 1/2 inch, then place your tape at this point, then then I'll come to that point. Make sure you have the same thing, 10 inch. Yeah, I have my 10 here. So on that line, coming, don't forget to come in by 2 inch, because your pocket need to be straight. So I'll connect that port line. I already know that I have 2 inch on that part. I'm marking this because this is a tutorial. If I'm making it on my own, I will not be marking all these lines. So on that line, make sure you still have your 9 inch. I'm using 9 by. So this is where the 9 inch
that. So I take the hem of the two fronts, then I take it together, then and you fold it into two. That long strip, you are going to fold it into two, and this is how you are going to join it to the fabric. Just leave this part like this. You are not going to do anything. Just go ahead to hem this part. You go ahead to hem this part. So this is what we are having. If you want a kimono jacket, this is so we have come to the end of this tutorial. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. So at this point, you can go ahead to hem the down part now. So you hem it around, then you have your free kimono.